She's a maker, creator, a super technovator. Who is this girl who's gonna change the world? It's super, super, super Sema. Super, super, super Sema. Super, super, super Sema. It's time to show the world what every kid can do. Cause you can change the world, yeah, you are super too. Like super, super, super Sema. Super, super, super Sema. Super, super, super Sema.
Overheating.
Hey, you'll be okay, Ron. Let's just get that temperature down. It's way too high.
Climate change is driving extreme weather conditions around the world. And now, Dunia is experiencing a heat wave like it's never seen. It's serious, folks. Stay in the shade and drink lots of water.
And you're knitting, Babu.
Well, you never know what's going to happen. Tomorrow, we could be 3 foot deep in snow or swimming to school.
I'm not sure what we're going to eat today.
Pizza!
Oh, Mamma Mia! Watch this. I don't even need the oven.
My goodness!
If we don't do something about this heat, Dunia is going to get hotter and hotter. Just like that pizza.
And nobody like a burnt pizza.
Ha! I don't know what all the fuss is about. The weather's lovely. Hopeless robots. Dunia is grinding to a halt all by itself. Even Mama Dunia looks unwell. Oh well, back to the pool for me.
Loop the wool around the stick.
No water, no business. This heatwave is a disaster. Budge up, Babu.
Hey, knitting in this heat.
Like I said to young Sema, heat wave today, ice flows tomorrow. We've got to listen to Mother Nature.
Look at Mama Dunia. She's so dry.
She's wilting in this heat.
She looks so sad.
Because she wants to protect us with her shade, but she can't.
You don't think we could lose her, do you?
All living things need shade and water. I've never seen her this ill.
We've got to do something. We've got to save Mama Dunia.
Maybe we could technovate something. This is serious.
I know, but what?
Moyo! Moyo!
Moyo!
Oh, no!
Wait! Huh? Look at the shadow your knitting is casting on the ground. That might be it. We might be able to save Mama Dunia with knitting.
Knitting?
I don't know how to knit.
Well, it's really rather easy. You just loop the wool around the stick, pop it through and knit quick.
No. It's not for me, this knitting thing.
How do you know? You haven't even tried it yet.
It doesn't have to be just knitting. It could be any sort of cover, made out of any arts and crafts. Ooh. Just be creative.
That will take forever.
Not if we all do one.
It's brilliant, and we Sema could technovate a way to join them all together.
But we've got to get a move on. Everyone, just rush home and create a cover. Then we'll meet back here and join them all together. Come on, Dunia. Together we can save Mama Dunia. Let's technovate!
Let's technovate!
Let's make! Let's create! It's time to technovate! once around the stick, pop it through and knit quick, quick.
Loop the wool once around the stick, pop it through and knit quick, 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 quick.
Knot and tie, tie and knot, all the handcuffs I have got.
Fold and twist and there we go, a great big blanket all made out of dough.
Bang, bang, clank and dash, clank and flang and schluff and smash. Bang, clank, clank and bang, schluff and smash and flank and flang.
Great!
We've got to convert the mobile lab.
Go for it!
Let's make. It's time to technovate. Save our trees in Mama Dunia. Save the planet we love so dear.
Drop one, bow one,
drum one. Who'd have thought that native's one? Sew it all together. Our work is almost done.
My pool just a cooling and a chilling. Ice warm, ice's pool could do with filling.
Can't slip and open paper patterns lots and lots.
Ooh, 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 I'm all tied up in knots.
Sunflowers, palm leaves, woven needles, trees.
Pajama tops and flip-flops, all upcycling.
MB, we've got to save Mama Dunia.
Mm-hmm.
I hope it's not too late. I've never seen her looking like this.
All done. Right, everyone, grab an edge or a corner and tie it to something secure. A window, a shutter, a door. We will do the rest.
Oh, Mama Mia!
Babu, take my Uber Nini so we're all in radio contact.
Roger that.
Hurry, MB. We haven't got long. Don't worry, Mama Dunia. We're going to save you.
I hope it's not too late.
Come on, Twende.
Buckle up, Moyo.
Meh.
That feels better already.
I'm not sure Shade is going to save her.
Babu, are you there? How's Mama Dunia?
She's not responding, Sema. She's totally dehydrated. She needs water. She needs water too.
Leave it to us.
Mama Dunia is wilting. The world is overheating. Could this really be the end? The world's deleted. No bananas.
What in Dunia is going on? Get up!
Bongolalas!
Huh? I am ordering you right now to get up and get me more ice. Bongolalas! Hmm? Bongolalas!
I mean, which words do you not understand? Get more up! That's it. I'm going to count to five. One, two, three, four, five.
Come on, let's go. Back to Mama Dunia. Well?
No change, I'm afraid.
It may be too late. Beautiful color. the color of nature. Well done, Sema. Well done, MB.
Now, well done, Dunia. That was a total team effort.
We all saved Mama Dunia.
We have to look after this planet of ours. Otherwise, this climate change will be the ruin of all of us.
Yes.
One day, I shall triumph for ever.
Never.